Hey guys, just a quick update. I've still been working on the Valhalla ship, and I've showed you pictures of what I'm doing with the sail. Well, I couldn't get the actual cloth sail for the ship, but with a little renovation from Mama, one of the sails that I bought has worked. So now I'm going to put the bird at one side and the other. And this is what this video is going to be. You're going to see me transferring from a bit of paper onto this yucky sail material. It's not the easiest material to draw on. And also using a pencil that is 0.7 millimetres of lead. You touch it the wrong way, it breaks on you. So, but it was just a quick update to let you see what I've been up to. That gets it transferred, and then after that it's got to get done in Blackburn, which you'll probably see once it's done, because I'm no drawing with a pen on my light, because it'll just come straight through the light and it'll end up with all marks. So, till later, catch you soon, take care, stay safe, love ya all. Hold on, how do I do this now? Right, this is about the best I can get to try and get this stencil onto a sail. It's just a case of getting the outline and then I can add to it from there. But there's always the I've got to do it on this and then it's going to be PVA glued, so it's going to have to be dark so that I can see it through the PVA glue and then do it again. And then it'll be the sails getting stained to a turquoise colour. And it'll be done black over that as well. So the other thing is, I'm going to do it this way, and then hopefully it'll go right through the sail. And then I'll be able to do the other side. And then at the other side of the sail, opposite this, it's the same bird, only in reverse. So hopefully it'll turn out okay. Hopefully it'll turn out okay. We'll do what we can. I don't know how I managed to do it in the last one easier than I'm doing it on this one. Thank you.
Right. It is sort of there. You'll not be able to see it. I don't know if you can see it through the paper. But there is a bird outline there. And then I can enhance it on that, hopefully. So now we'll try and do the same on the other side. But I'm going to try and get it. Like that bird's beak is basically on there. Right, so your beak is on that one. So it's be on that one. So your beak is to be on that one, my dear. But a bit lower than that. Right there, not a bit lower. A bit higher. I think that's it. I think that'll be it. Don't think she'll be that far off at that. Right. See, I'm actually using a very fine pencil as well, which is good for the lines, but because it's so thin, it is also good for breaking. It's just a bit I can't extreme this because not being too well, but at least this way you're getting to see what I'm doing. Because you've seen the rest of the build, so I didn't want to do this without you seeing it. So the build will all be available. For you to see at some point on the YouTube channel. It's also not the easiest thing to draw on is bloody sail material that's cottony. But we'll get there. We'll get there. Right. So we have two birds. One problem is I forgot to do circles on one of them. And it just so happens to be the bloody first one, didn't it? There we go. Forgot about this bit. We'll try that. Anyway, so that's all I'm doing now. It's now got to be done in black pen, with my fingers crossed, hoping that it's going to work. There you go, you can see it now. It's now going to get converted with black pen, which I'll do and get back to you, because I'm not going to do that on my light. I've got to do that sitting down with a proper pen. So, till later. I see you later, guys.